This segment of Montana Matters is sponsored by Newman Restoration and Cleaning.
Welcome to Montana Matters. We are joined by the Billings Depot and Newman Restoration. We are talking about REVEL. This is the Billings Depot's largest fundraiser of the entire year. This is an experiential event where guests and attendees get to experience all five senses through amazing dining coves. This is April 3rd and April 4th, with the 3rd being the auction night and the 4th being the main event with the dining coves. These coves are a concept where about four partners come together to make this experience possible. The partners are an artist, a chef, a sponsor, as well as a butler. So we have several of those folks here today. We have Judd Thompson, who is the artist for Newman Restoration's Cove. We have Jason Marble, Uber Brew chef, as well as Nick Wackerly. He's the GM for Newman Restoration. We're so excited because they're here to reveal the Cove theme for Newman Restoration's Cove. Nick, what can you tell us?
So we're really excited about our theme. Our theme is chaos to clean. So what that means is we're going to blend an amazing dining experience with the theme of restoration. So okay, it's going to be really cool, and it's going to end up in a clean plate, which from all the lovely food you ate.
Okay, so that's a perfect theme. That is exactly what Newman Restoration does. Judd, what about you? How does your art tie into this theme?
Yeah, so I was going to bring a little bit of this and a little bit of that. We're going to do some drawing here.
Hey, Judd, buddy, I'm not sure if they can hear you through that mask, so why don't you just show them the sign? Judd's going to be doing the art. He's coming up with some really cool pieces that you really need to check out.
Okay, we'll let him take care of the art. He will do the food. What about you, Jason? You are the chef at Uber Brew. How does your food tie into this theme?
So we're going to blend amazing food and some really good beer.
Jason, same thing, buddy. I'm not sure if we're going to get you, so why don't we just go with the sign. Jason, with all of his awesome expertise, is going to be making us a really unique and clever menu that everybody's going to need to check out, and it's going to be something that you can really enjoy.
Okay, so he will be taking care of the food. That is his thing. We know that. What did you bring?
Jason, I'm not sure you want to eat that moldy blue cheese.
Our helper. All right, so Cody, our helper, he helped you guys achieve this clean plate today.
Yep.
That's kind of what Newman Restoration does, right?
Yep, basically, okay. That's a great example of what we do, get rid of that mold and return it to a clean state. So we're hoping to capture a bit of that chaotic restoration experience, but have it paired with some lovely food.
Okay, at the event, you know, you're not going to be serving blue cheese. You're going to have more than that, right, Jason?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, we can't wait to see your dining cove when it's all put together. This is April 3rd and 4th at the Historic Billings Depot. Nick, what would you say that you're looking forward to the most about this event?
For me, really, it's what these two lovely gentlemen are going to be putting together. I really think that the food and the artwork is going to be something that you haven't seen before, and you're really going to need to check it out to get that once-in-a-lifetime really experience.
It really is once in a lifetime, and it's something new for Billings. This is the second year for REVEL. You know, you've heard of in the past the Taste of Billings, but this event, as you can see, incorporates all the senses, not just the tasting, not just the food. It's incorporating the artwork, the food. We have butlers who are volunteering. A lot of great folks, a lot of great businesses are supporting this event. We want to thank all of you so much for being here. Again, if you'd like more information about REVEL, if you'd like to grab some tickets, which we hear they are going fast, head over to the Billings Depot's website or contact Michelle at the Depot for more info.